The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
I like painting because it's different from just regular drawing. There's more of a flow to it. And I like the way that the pencil looks. I want to major in criminal justice, and I would like to minor in art in college. I'm involved in the National Honor Society, the Art Club, and the Health Careers Club. Anyone younger than me trying to pursue art, I would tell them a quote that I like. There are no facts, only interpretations, and it's what you see. There's no specific way of drawing or a certain way you should see something. It's all what you see out of your eye. I've always been interested in art, but I took a bigger interest in it in my junior year of high school. There was really nothing that triggered my interest in art. I like the way I feel when I do it. I'm at peace when I do it, and the world is kind of closed out to me when I'm painting or drawing.